think it'd be possible, but somehow The Undertaker has become more sinister and even more evil.
Expect an incredibly turbulent environment in this Extreme Rules match with Undertaker. But Batista and Brock Lesnar.
Tough night for these competitors, gentlemen. Easy night for the official, though. All they need to do is record the pinfall or submission.
Oh, not quite what Brock intended. Undertaker counters. He turns it around.
Stomping away.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Military press.
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
All the way up and the
big time powerbomb.
Crashing down like that, having the wind knocked out of you, never a good time for that to happen.
Oh, right to the side of the face. Corey, what are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Well, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their
presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch. And he goes into the ring.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Double the opponents means double the danger. He better have a plan.
That is a bad man with a hammer in hand. Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring. The better part of
valor. Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table, none of these things are fun to collide with.
Undertaker moves just in time. Now that was a very questionable attack. I think it goes beyond any gray area.
He's heading back to the ring.
He eludes the contact.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, God. Oh, they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
Oh, man, he is more than fired up right now.
He's starting to struggle here.
Well, you don't sign up for an Extreme Rules match without knowing the consequences, Cole.
Oh!
Oh, he's got him up high. Yeah. The follow-away slam.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
Got it. Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Stomp in the leg.
An agile escape.
Great counter. Double axe handle smash.
Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
Across the shoulders.
A backbreaker. Undertaker is going up top. And back in the ring we go.
From way up, double axe handle connects.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
He has a ladder now. No telling how many ways he plans to use it here.
Vicious right forearm.
Right into the corner. Shoulder tackle. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. He's got that sledgehammer.
I don't know why he's wasting time.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Excessive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Bam!
Down he goes.
He steps foot in the ring again. He has truly gone to a different zone, you guys. He's able to combat out of Brock's grip.
This sledgehammer, how do you recover from that?
Here's a punch.
This could be it.
Cover for the win. That could have been it right there.
Oh, man, what a boot.
Lesnar wards him off.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
He'll take things into the ring.
Oh,
that was just devastating as Lesnar was met by the Reaper with a scythe in hand.
Oh, man.
Stomping.
Batista needs to find the beast within him now.
Compromised position here. Launch face first. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
He's ready to knock one out of the park by the looks of him.
What a clothesline!
Good grief. Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
Ducking out of trouble.
Equalizer in hand, and he is just goading his opponent to make the first move.
We're not playing T-ball out here.
Batista sidesteps it.
Batista!
Batista got all of him.
For the win! He kicks out before the count starts.
We're well into the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
Batista now must be having withdrawals in his mind. Unsure where to go from here, as that move usually puts most men away. What energy in this arena, Ty.
I'm getting goosebumps.
One wicked attack after another.
And we might be seeing a competitor crumbling before our very eyes. This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
Choke slam!
Some well-timed offense, really rocking Taker there.
In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
Oh! He's making his intentions known to everyone in the arena.
Oh! And he's pulled the ring apron, looking under there for something.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll. It's always disorienting, taking those hits above the shoulders.
Comes back into the ring.
Got it. That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage. He steers clear of contact.
Able to parry that one.
Big boot.
The animal about to become prey.
The Undertaker scoops him up.
Total stone pile driver.
Batista looks knocked out.
Cover! What an interference.
What now?
Suplex.
Batista with a patented
Batista.
Batista didn't waste time.
Cover.
Two count. Gets the win. What a triple threat.
Here is your winner, the Animal, Batista!
Tremendous victory in this triple threat match.
I know there is only one true winner.